Here Rahman walks out of Saira Narasimha Reddy. Chiranjeevi's dream project, Saira Narasimha Reddy, featuring an ensemble cast that includes Amitabh Bachchan, Nayantara, Vijay Sethupathi and Nasir, was also supposed to have a sound technical crew with A.R. Rahman composing the music. But sources close to the film unit say that the makers of the film have had a misunderstanding with the Oscar award-winning composer, and while A.R. Rahman is said to be keen on walking out of the project, the makers are trying to convince him to stay. It's predicted that Thaman might take over the music director duties, as he had composed the tune of the sneak peek of the film that was released recently. Meanwhile, there are also rumors that cinematographer Ravi Varman will not be a part of the project owing to other commitments. Another source reveals while director Surendra Reddy had tried to rope in Nirvah Shah as the cinematographer, it looks like Ratnavelu might nab the part. Official confirmation is still awaited. But A.R. Rahman is definitely not part of this project, as because he has some other commitments, and it's just that he has a busy schedule. That's why he has to say no to the superstar Chiranjeevi.